Okay, so we were able to show you just the back of Lisa's head as she was sitting down for a quick meeting, but she agreed to join us quickly. We were just talking about the secrets to a successful marriage and, you know, having the chance to reconnect. And you are married to a very busy, busy person. You are the co-founder of HealthCore as well and very busy with that. So from the woman's perspective, how does this work?
The marriage thing. You know, it's like anything else. It's like a garden or a party or a foundation. If you don't put the work into it, if you think that you can just check off that box, happy marriage done, then it doesn't work. But if you value something, you have to put the effort in. So it's every day a recommitment and prioritizing the relationship.
Can you give us any personal, just with your marriage, how you guys do that? Nothing too crazy.
No, it really is about making time for each other. So I come on trips when he travels for business so that we can actually have time alone in the hotels when he's not doing work. We can talk on the planes together. We make it a priority to schedule time so that we can connect alone rather, because, you know, the rest of the time he's very busy. He has been around a lot of people.
Talk to me about being in Sacramento.
I have loved it so much. I can't even tell you. I'm passionate about the whole green movement, the sustainable food movement, the farm to table, and you guys embody this better than any other place I've ever been, and I'm just so inspired and love it so much.
Yeah, much of the nation's fruits and vegetables come from right here in the Sacramento and Central Valley, so we are so happy to have you. We hope you have a wonderful event, and thank you so much. I'll let you get back to your meeting.
Thank you.
Very gracious for just taking some time.